This project started really many years ago. I've been here for 8 years, and right when I came, we started inventorying the age of the equipment, and there were many things that hadn't had any capital improvement, something since the 40s. We got a grant to look at our infrastructure challenges and ways that we could solve those challenges in creative ways. So that was really the catalyst for this idea of a microgrid. So we started applying for grants, wasn't making any traction on those grants, and that's where the fuel cell came in. We got with Rehlko, they started speccing out the equipment that would work, and lo and behold, we got the grant, both to upgrade the electrical infrastructure and to add the hydrogen fuel cell.
So at Rehlko, we're really focused on showcasing the promise of hydrogen fuel cell power systems and the performance aspect closely related to that of diesel. A hydrogen fuel cell is like an engine, but there is no combustion. Instead, there's a catalyst that works with an anode and a cathode, and through this process, atomizes the hydrogen and produces electricity, but then on the back end, the only emissions are heat and water vapor.
Reliable power is critical to operating a rural healthcare facility. There's different points of failure for our power system all up the Columbia Gorge, which means that we need to be building sustainable reliability into our power systems.
Not having power, not having water in a hospital is catastrophic. And when you have a rural hospital that's 45 minutes at least to the nearest big hospital, that puts your community at risk. That's the difference between life and death. If you don't have power, you're done.
If you can imagine, you have a patient undergoing a surgery, or a patient in a CT scanner, or a patient receiving, say, IV fluids and needs a functioning IV pump. When those things are interrupted by loss of power, it compromises patient care.
Our electrical grid is enormously reliable, but looking forward, we're seeing the electrical grid become more and more stretched. The reliability of big, huge plants is not the same as it used to be. The demand on the grid is going up. Everybody's using more and more power. So we need to look at some of the risks going forward.
Klickitat Valley Health selected the fuel cell because they're very focused on sustainable energy resilience. And this is exactly what the fuel cell is able to do. The fuel cell has performance capabilities to be able to start up on demand, provide backup power, but then also on the back end have zero emissions at its point of use.
Our commitment to the community is that we will provide the services they need when they need them. And so by implementing this first of its kind technology in rural healthcare, being able to incorporate our local school district into it and eventually other regional partners as well, is going to give the community the resources they need should there be some type of a natural disaster or an emergency incident.
Rehlko chose to work with Toyota on this project because of their expertise in fuel cell technology for over 30 years. Through Toyota, we were able to achieve a high-quality, high-performance system that is easily integrated into the balance of plant system that Rehlko created.
Being able to collaborate with Rehlko and with Toyota, organizations that are known for quality and known for innovation, resonates deeply with us and allows us to demonstrate to our community that we want to be prepared for the next 75 years of healthcare services here.
Rehlko is creating an energy resilient world for a better future.